Juan.
I'm Vy.
And I am Tom.
Nice to meet you guys. This is the first team vlog of us, and today
we want to discuss about dangerous situations where students do not have jobs. But first, let's begin with a small survey at the University of Technology and Education.
To know how students think about the situation they have at hand, let's ask you some questions.
The part-time job.
Yes, I have a three part-time jobs.
Oh. Okay. And you?
I have just applied for a part-time job for 1 month.
Oh, okay. What is your part-time job?
I teach a lot of students.
And you?
I'm a waitress.
Waitress?
Have you ever guessed a dangerous situation when you do part-time job?
Of course, I remember yesterday when I after working, dry at home about 10 p.m. and I realized that two strangers followed me. I was so scared, and I decided to stop at grocery store at the street, and I wait them went far away. About 40 minutes, I went on the walk home, and now I still feel scared.
It seems so dangerous.
Yes.
Thank you for your stay with us.
Bye bye.
So now what?
As you can see, facing on the result of the spy, we can say that part-time job is very, very popular in students.
Despite the benefits that part-time job brings to us, like earning more money or getting more experience, a lot of students have to get into trouble with their works.
Here are some particular situations arising when students do part-time job.
Hey babe, you look so tired.
Oh my god, I have applied for a job yesterday and my boss forced me to do everything.
Oh.
You can work right now with the salary 12,000 once per hour.
What can I do?
Oh yes. You will receive order from customer. Yes. You must clean the floor and the toilet. If you don't do this, you will be cut down the salary. Hello, are you finding part-time job?
Yes, how can you know?
Of course. Let me introduce myself. My name is Tung, and I am a graduate from this university. So I have lots of experience.
Wow!
Now I'm working at BQ Cooperation, and my company is recruiting a new member. Do you want to join with us? Don't worry. You will fill the application form when you pass the interview. You will be work in a professional environment with a high salary.
Okay, okay. When can I have an interview?
At 7 a.m. Tomorrow at the office opposite to this university.
Oh, I will come on time.
Okay, see you tomorrow. You should win some money because we will have a situation in your interview.
Oh.
No problem. I will help you. Henry, nice to see you here. This is the manager.
In conclusion, part-time job is very interesting but had a lot of risk to leave it. Many dangerous situations. Each of us should do a suitable job for our ability as we find out really where we apply for a job.
The most important thing is to make a balance between studying and working.
Thanks for listening. Bye.